Uplifting Athlete in Tooling. So we have 80 members of the rare disease community, that's patients and their family and friends. We probably got about 40 guys on the football team at least today, so we got a packed house, all the lanes are full. Each teammate is helping someone in the community bowl and having fun with them, and just, you know, having a chance to just kind of have some fun with the team and you know, kind of forget about whatever burden is that they have carrying with them. And so this event is just going to be uplifting. It's supposed to be a lot of fun for everyone involved. And so it's a great event we've been putting on. This is our biggest turnout yet. So big thanks to the guys on the team and the whole community for coming out. So it's been a really great event so far.
Sometimes these kids look up to us, they wish they were in our shoes. We're just giving back to the families today, we're giving back to the community. It's a great time, spending time, about 2 hours with these kids, bowling and just having fun.
We're the Rory family. We came to Tucker Memorial a couple years ago with our son Miles. He got diagnosed. 2016, we met Mike. He got us involved with this great program and Notre Dame football team coming out to a bowl. We love it. Man, it's our second year doing it. The guys are great, very friendly, and we appreciate all they do. Go Irish.
Go Irish. Very good. Yeah, can I get a go Irish? Go Irish. There we go.
Favorite football team?